What am I to do? You refused your duty. Insubordination is a very serious offense. When your officers start to cry conscience, you don't know where it'll end, do you?
I'm prepared to answer to a court-martial, sir.
Indeed. And I'm not prepared to lose one of my colony's new heroes. A hero I created. I will not give you the pleasure nor the publicity of a court-martial, Sandrini. As an officer, you were taught to obey, not to question orders.
Yes, sir, but...
Do not dispute with me! The state has needs that outweigh the conscience of the individual. Demands that go beyond individual intelligence, don't you agree?
Yes, sir.
You will report to Sarsani for duty in the mountains. I will give you the honor of dying on active service.
Salem, take care of the tanks. I'll plop the benzene. The old man has these mountains, and he uses them. Last night proved that. Now, beyond this mountain range, there is a plateau upon which instinct tells us that tanks can't operate. Now, that is not true. It will be difficult, yes, but it will be decisive. Now, we control the approach roads here, here, and here. These are tank roads. Now, use them, will you?
So,
yes, I have. Intelligence. If I can think about it, you execute it, especially if I can put you on that plateau without a shot being fired at you.
Yes, sir.
I'll direct Mukhtar here using artillery, gas, aircraft, no armor. Once he's committed himself 30 kilometers to the west by this road, I will then push my armor through. That'll leave them with their mouths open. Let's flush them out.
Up here, sir.
Yes. We must get to high ground.
Get back to high ground! Move! Everybody!
They've given us 5 days and nights of it.
He's making a big push for the mountains. And only using artillery.
His tanks and armored cars are useless in the mountains. They can only operate on level ground.
But he forced us here. What does that suggest?
He wants control of the mountain roads.
Yes. And what is there?
The bridge at Wadi al-Kuf.
That is what he wants.
Gentlemen, this time he won't get away. First, we take the bridge. Get our armor behind him, artillery in front of him, then we pound him into submission.
About the bridge, sir. I am surprised that Mukhtar hasn't tried to cut it.
That's because he's a natural fighter, not an educated one. He didn't go to military academy like you gentlemen. Now's the time. We dangle the bait. Check the bridge.
Sergeant, check the bridge.
Right, check the next bridge. I'll hold this one here.
He is careful. He is showing us nothing. That is bait.
We should have blown up the bridge.
No.
Scout cars, we must stop them.
Give the signal.
They could never resist the cheese, could they?
Prepare the artillery to open fire. Blast them. Now, send in the army.
his move. Let's go.
My dear General. My dear, dear General. I hope you don't mind that I share some of your credit, but after all, I chose you.
I hope, Duce, that I can...
You can have anything you want. You're the most fortunate man in this room.
I have physically moved the war from the desert into the mountains. The last remnant of the enemy have now run into holes. We find ourselves in a position whereby we are forced to pull them out by their necks one by one. Duce, I don't know.
I know. You're having difficulties. You're having problems with them being in the mountains.
I don't seem to have an enemy to fight. Yet their attacks are incessant. I mean, they have no form. If they had form, I could meet them with form. But they have no continuity of movement, no fixed points of position. I haven't, however, come to my Duce empty-minded. I have a radical solution. A new Hadrian's Wall. Except that Hadrian used his walls to shut the barbarian out. I shall use mine to shut him in. I propose, my Duce, defense in Libya. To run a wall of impassable wire across the desert, from the Mediterranean to the shores of this sea of moving sand. It'll cut the enemy off from his supplies out of Egypt and cut him off from his retreat into Egypt.
Duce, my Duce, hundreds of miles of barbed wire. But is it possible to know the cost?
Why do you question Hadrian's Wall? Remember, it was Hadrian's Wall that kept the Romans in Britain 100 years longer.
Thousands of tons of equipment, 4,000 men, 6 months and the whole job completed to the last barb. You old fool. You don't even look at a Rome vision that Tacitus himself would have been proud of, do you?
We are coming up to a big cut, sir. They were trying to get through with wire cutters and 5,000 rounds of ammunition.
All he has is the trickle from the concentration camps.
And we'll dry that up, gentlemen.